Now, in a little more than 2 hours, there will be a major traffic shift on I-95. The northbound lanes will shift for drivers heading downtown. It's all part of the Overland Bridge project and to help ease congestion. Channel 4's Crystal Chin got a look at the new traffic pattern and shows us what you can expect during your commute.
It's a big traffic shift on I-95 that you won't find updated on your phones or your GPS systems until after it's been in place for a couple of weeks. If you miss it and you're not paying attention, that could mean a 20-minute detour depending on traffic. The Overland Bridge project is moving forward into its next phase, and beginning at 8 p.m., drivers will notice several lanes shifting on I-95 from Montana Avenue toward downtown. Ron Tittle with the Florida Department of Transportation says it's a change that drivers need to become familiar with, and it means planning ahead of time. The two right lanes of I-95 northbound will take you downtown. The left three lanes will take you onto the Fuller Warren Bridge. One landmark to look for is our station's red and white satellite tower. Once you see it on your right, it's crunch time.
Now people need to have their decision, make their decisions whether they should be merging over to the right to go downtown, or whether they stay in these three lanes here for going 95.
This map from the FDOT offers another perspective. Drivers will need to decide a half mile earlier where they are headed. Starting at University Boulevard, electronic billboards along 95 will give you a heads up on the change. Remember, the speed limit through the construction zones is 45 miles per hour. Orange barrels will be in place to prevent drivers from making any last minute lane changes. If you miss your exit, don't panic. Continue on to the Fuller Warren Bridge and exit onto Park Street to get back onto I-95. Crystal Chen, Channel 4, the local station.